This little book comes from 1698 and is by Father Louis Hennepin, an important name around here, and it includes a wonderful map of this area based on his travels. And as many old maps do, it folds out quite nicely. And this is Father Louis Hennepin's first map of this region. You can see it's rather delicate here, and it opens up as well. You can even find the Falls of St. Anthony, which is where Minneapolis stands today.